When I was down in Florida as an astronaut candidate, our class actually had the chance to see Discovery up close. That was the first vehicle I saw up close, and it was being stacked and ready to roll out to the pad. And so a couple of us even stayed longer, and we got to see Discovery head out of the VAB and start rolling towards to the pad. And this is a really big deal because it was returned to flight. Well, everything is really exciting because it's, I mean, you've imagined this vehicle, or all the vehicles, for a long time, but when you see something up close, you realize what's tile, what's not tile, what's blankets. It's just a really beautiful vehicle. It's a really clean vehicle, and people always ask, you know, after the use of these vehicles, do they start to show their wear and tear? Yeah, on the outside they do, because we don't replace everything because we don't have to. Some things can remain on, and so the blankets and stuff aren't pristine white because they can be reused. That's the whole point of having a reusable vehicle. But inside, she is really clean, and you can tell that crews have a lot of pride in her. And then, of course, the folks that fix her up when she's down at the OPF, they also have a lot of pride in her. But it's a great vehicle. Later, when I went back, well, actually, I found out just a few months before I flew, my mom was cleaning my old bedroom back at home in Colorado, and she said, "Hey, you know that shuttle model that you made when you went to space camp?" And I was like, "Yeah, it's hanging in my room. It's kind of funny, Mom. You probably need to take down the shrine or something." And she said, "Well, I looked, and it's Discovery." And I was like, "That's just really cool that, you know, I made this model." And it ends up, because of delays that we had due to cold weather in Florida, we ended up flying 20 years after I went to space camp in Huntsville, and it was on the vehicle I made the model of. So that's just kind of a neat connection, just happened by chance, but it was a really cool chance that it happened.